to a guy named Willard Robison. Willard Robison. He wrote a lot of great tunes too. Old folks, we're not playing that. Sally always cries if we play that. Cottage for Sale, very good. And this one called Wake Up Children. Now it's got a little verse, kind of lilting little verse. And when we get to the chorus, now you just see if you don't hear, it goes, ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Sounds like children to me playing. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. So, and there's a great bass part right here, the descending thing, right at the chorus. See how those things go down and down and down? Yeah, listen for the bass part right there. Roger's never played this. Great little tune, though. Here's Wake Up Children in concert F.
For your score. For your score.
Nice.
Right.
Right at the top, and we only play that verse once. One, two, one, two.
Roger and Hintzsche.